Hello, everybody. Praise the night and praise my sorrow. So this is my third attempt to do the video. I hope you enjoy my sorrowness. Try twice. I'm very excited twice, and now this time I know it's not as excited. So the first time what happened was, I was not level 33, so it was not giving me the quest. I was confused, and I decided to cut the video short. That video never gonna see the light. So I deleted it. Then I was like, yes, okay, let's do this. I didn't even want to do the video again, but fuck it. Let's do this. But let me check again that I'm actually recording. And I thought I was recording, but actually I was not recording. So for 20 minutes, maybe almost 30 minutes, I thought I was recording the video, but in reality, I was not. So I've been questing, moving around, doing a bit of stuff, killing a bunch. Well, not really. I've killed like 3 of those. Pretty fucking hard to kill. So, talking about things, talking about life, dicking around, loving life so much, and then this happens. Yeah. Life sucks, man. First 3 videos, I had to say life was lovely. Now you see. So yeah, life's good. Life is good. Never take it. If he didn't die, he was gonna die. So it was best that I do something. Making sure I have my party box. Oh, now every time I resummon him, he's missing the. You see, he's losing the aggro. Normally he doesn't lose the aggro. So I guess I'm resummoning him from a bit too far away. So before he was actually a lot when I did that, so that's why I'm getting really close to him doing that thing. Yeah, I just think that's not gonna happen. Let's try and do this, try and upgrade him. So I crit him, I got a pretty good amount of damage. Nope. Tricked. The light. Oh, the fuck up! Why is he coming for me? There you go. Thank you. Thank you, baby. Thank you. Okay, so I'm back to having almost full life. Over. See? Whoa. Oh, what is this? Oh, because I was jumping. But then it was still not. That to me, son. Yes, that's good. That's good. That's good. Keep doing that. Keep doing that, boy. Keep doing that, boy. Nope. Oh, he's dead. There we go. There it is. Oh, no. That's actually good. Yeah, that's nice. There you go. Turn around. Beautiful. Here we go. There you go. Move around. No, no. Oh. And he's dead. There you go. So I was also saying how his hitbox was kind of weird, where his arms would be inside of my circle, but that wouldn't mean that he was attackable, hittable. Hit able, Some other ones, they were actually outside of the circle. Like the 3D model was outside of the circle, and I was still able to hit him. So it's kind of weird how for some it reacts like that, and then for others it just doesn't. Kind of weird. Yeah, but still, pretty hard monster to deal with. Pretty awesome fight. Definitely like that fight. Definitely better than the other one.
You did anything for
just
me?
Because it was harder to kill.
Your face is strange. Is
hopefully
it like
they will not
looks
send
like
us back there. And I was also saying, talking about how nowadays. Oh, okay. Don't worry. He just goes to another, another world when he quotation marks dies. He just goes to another world, and where he lives happily ever after until I call him again, and then he just comes back. So, don't you worry, child. He'll be back, and he'll be happy. For now. He'll be happy, and then he'll be back. It's okay. So I was saying how, in this game, they just, what was I saying? Now I can't even remember. They make you, well, one of the things was that they make you kill everyone. They don't care what you are, they don't care what you do. Well, that's the norm, the normal convention. You have to kill everything on the field. Yeah, you need a quest for every monster you put on the field. You need a freaking quest. Which is kind of weird. It's kind of, oh, there you go, there they go falling for no reason. It's kind of weird, it's kind of, it just doesn't have too good of a feeling, you know. Whereas if they would do something different about it, it would feel much better. At least to me, I believe it would feel so much better if they would just say, let's say they would do it like archers normally get this quest, which is to kill these ones, which are easier for them on this field, and then they get to kill another monsters, which are harder for them on the other field. So there's, they go pretty quick on this field, harder for them on the next one, you know, or something like, oh, they have to, I don't know, do something different that, than the other ones. Or because it's this time of the month, the quest line now, instead of going this way, goes this way, and instead of killing these mobs, you're gonna end up killing these mobs, or because you were born in this day, on this month, you have to kill these mobs instead of this one. So, like, it was too close, I guess. Although, Guild Wars 2 is just, oh my god, it's like, there's too much, which I said I'm gonna play, but it seems like it's not gonna be soon enough. It's definitely not gonna be soon enough. So hopefully I'm still recording, but let's just get a peek at the recording. And yes, I'm actually still recording. Weird that it doesn't show that they're here. Indeed, there are actually a pretty good amount of them here. You know, it is them to put it out there, but whatever. Not really anything bad about that. Beautifully though, how they put the exclamation mark on the side of the monster, and it's actually very understandable that that's one of the quests that you're doing, and you know, and they show you that it's a monster from quite far away, so it's, you're always able to tell where you need to go. If you see them, you're always able to tell if the monster is far from you, even if you're a bit far away from it, which is awesome. And let's resume that piece of shame. So he will die when he will try to kill that one, which he will try right now. Okay, let's just go and pick. Oh, okay, there's nothing special there. Hey, what a dodge from the little guy there. And he just pounded it on the big guy. had this pound. Oh wow, the other one seems to be stronger. This guy is doing no damage whatsoever. He punches all of them. Well, not really, but you know, he's dealing with the ass. No, that is not that. Why is it doing that sometimes? Alright. He does feel like he's not doing that. But he could have been dead by it. Pretty cool. So, no, 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 why you have to do that? I just want to jump. You see what I'm talking about? You see what I'm talking about? And here we are going to see how, what? So he's back. That we baited that one. Hey, let's see the next one. Oh shit. Oh no, 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 no. Oh yeah. That's beautiful. Oh, well come on, I just want to see how much life I have. Oh my god. Okay. I don't know if the same as the other, but it's still very hard to kill. Oh my god, you see that? You see that, people? And hopefully I'm still recording, and I'm very paranoid about it right now, so another peek. Took another be too sure. Times when we both were hitting it last time, that was good. Felt quite good. So he is definitely susceptible. Whatever the word is, he's falling down. So that's a good power that you have over him. Not that you can't have. That you have over him, so you can take advantage of that. There you go. I think that's the word. But yeah, you definitely can do that, and it's super easy. Well, not for me at least. I would say for a berserker, it would end up being quite nice. Berserker does have a lot of topple. If I'm not wrong, they do have a bunch of topple, and I believe that's the word. Again, if I'm not wrong. So what we're gonna do now is that we just recently discovered, on the last video, that there's a poison that takes away your mana. And on this video, I recently discovered that I have to break down these ones, because these are the ones that give me tier 2 stuff. And let me see if I can equip this priest mystique. Okay, so I'll stick to it. Okay, so I might want to do this one. except that crit factor minus 3 because of that. So I can just upgrade it and it would be better, but I don't feel like upgrading it, but I need it. It's a much better item. I'll do it. Just give me a second. Let me break this down. There should be a better way to do this, I guess. There could be a better way to do that. For now, we're gonna have to do it that way. The old ways. So let's enchant my weapon! Homie! Oh, wow!
Oh, wow! Wait. Oh, okay, I have 340, and I have 80 of these. Okay, so
that's good. So that's good. So I'm gonna wait till it goes to 6. There you go. And confirmation. Oh wow, okay, he got to 7, so that's good too. Could definitely keep going. Oh okay, no. I thought he was unequipping it. I was like, damn it. I suck. But no, I don't suck, so definitely gonna do that to that. This is not for mistake. Whatever. If you don't wanna be for me, then don't be for me. Just destroy you. You're replaceable. Don't forget that. So I cannot equip anything of any of this. Yes. And definitely got some interesting things here, maybe. Haven't checked those. I put a bunch away because I don't really care that much about them. I will start caring later on, though. And
you need anything from me?
And he was just all about finishing that quest, which is good enough for me. So let's continue on. What? Oh yeah, still have to kill me. I killed 3 of those. I already killed 3 of those that were not the same version. But just as hard as it is. Hopefully. Oh yeah. Always. Damn it! I tried to move away. The cancer, man. The cancer is fucked up. That's really cancer. Okay, so here we go. We summon. Oh no, don't tell me it's gonna happen. No. There you go. I don't need to kill another one of those. No. You need to be here, nigga. You need to be. They're killing each other? Oh yeah, come over here. Oh yeah! Definitely come over here. Holy shit, I didn't know that was going to happen. That is going to happen, man. I most definitely want to have together. Like the good brothers they are, because you know siblings, they have to kill each other, they have to beat each other, or you know other. That just made the worst mistake I've done in my entire life. That's the thing that I actually did. Oh, what did I ever do? Oh, okay, he left. That's good. No, why did you go attack him?
was doing nothing to you, you idiot.
Very, very fucked up. I mean, you can at least taunt them, right? Was it in another game? Maybe it was in another game. I don't know. Keep playing. Have I been playing too many things? Not really. Just not been paying that much attention, I guess. Kids these days, just look at them. I call them and they go right away. You see, I told you something happened. I don't know if he was in this video, but he was dying. And he disappeared, and I was like, yeah, he's going to another world. Don't worry, he's not dying. He's just going to his world where he's gonna be happy. Jolly happy, is what I call him. Okay. And then he's gonna be happy because he's gonna be helping me. His best friend ever. Riviera. When you play Terra and you get one, you'll get two. Awesome little people that take over the best. Tell me he recovered. Oh, he recovered. You kidding me? That was not even that far. Ah, fuck it. Let me look for a better place to find that. I wasn't even that far away, man. Come on. Fucking gold sucker. Fucking piece of shit. But I guess it's fitting that we're killing this one. They're like smaller. And you know what's oh, I don't know what I'm talking about. I guess it's the last Friday of October or something like that. I've never really done much that way. Which day? Part of me that's like blasphemy. It's not for me. It's not for me. I wasted a lot of money. I never recovered that. Wow, I didn't notice that. To be, because it is beautiful to be on the level. It is about beautiful. And before I actually thought that that would be a help. Ignorance is a bliss. Is the same. Who does have the same though? He's still on me. Okay, there you go. It's been a while, but he's back. He's back. Yeah, he's back again. I think it took just way too long, but we finally did it, and I think I'm done with that quest. Hopefully, we are done with that one. Hopefully, which I think we are, because that was the quest. Just now, okay. Let me get down. This is much better, so I don't know how to just... It would be cool if you didn't have to, like, equip this and then equip it. Okay. And then you wouldn't have to equip it right back, you know. But whatever. So, decreases damage from minions. You take 3% less damage from frontal attacks. And decreases damage from normal monsters by 4.5%. So decreases damage from normal minions. You take 5% less damage from attacks while knocked down. Defense is, it goes up by a lot. So definitely have to wear this. Definitely. Max HP by 1,000. It's actually pretty good. But my, oh no. Okay, it's green defense modifier and balance modifier. It doesn't mean that it's better though. Okay, so that's good. Okay, so let's do this one and let's see what we get. We got dismantle and obtain tier 1 feat stock. Oh, that sucks. And that's just because my level is too low. I can't use it. Oh man. I wish I would be playing with you there right now. Maybe I should do some like highlights of the Stevia, Hellcat, why I like them, why they were so great back in the times when, you know, they were actually the thing that was. I don't know why they were so great. I do know why TBL was so good, but I don't know Hellbreath. Hellbreath, though, was like a Diablo thing. It was pretty cool, and it was online, you know. It was like Mu Online. Hellbreath was like Mu Online, but with less graphics. It was still pretty nice. I mean, it was part of my childhood, and whatever is part of a childhood, you definitely... that you enjoy, you definitely remember. Which, with much joy, I guess at least... I've been remembering my childhood, so, you know. And with joy, since I was at least that age. So... do things that you used to do. One of those things being that thing. Hellbreath, TBA, which I already been back to. Not Hellbreath. I have not seen Hellbreath in a huge while. Oh my god. Too huge of a while. Not seen Hellbreath. Damn, that's a good clothing out there. Definitely a Praise the Stars kind of clothes. We are definitely part of the cult now, guys. We're definitely part of it. So let's continue on. I like to pick up these things. Oh man, that's the phone. Let it ring. So I'm not letting happy. Phone is ringing, but I'm not gonna do that. Not right now. Not ever. So let's see how it goes. We're almost done. After I'm done with this one, I'm going to. Oh, no more. Dead to do something productive. Hell yeah, go study something. Maybe go to maybe PC. I ain't a lot of game too. Maybe I should do a bit of that. I feel like I've lost my train of thought so many times. So many times. Kind of bad. Really bad. Yeah, it just... After I lost that second video... Oh my god, I thought I was recording that piece of shit, and then oh my god. I want to be level 4 already, man. What the crap is going on? 3,000 crits, I guess? Yeah, 3,000. So there's around 250%. Oh, that's part of it, too. No, god damn it. So many things to kill. I'm not getting any of these quests. Because they don't have it over here. That's interesting. I mean, as soon as you kill something, it activates. It activates it. Maybe they become a bit more restrictive. Blah, blah, blah. They become a bit less active as soon as you get to a certain level. Maybe that level is steady 5, level 2. Maybe that level is exclusive. Maybe it's just the essence area. When you move on to these essence areas, there's not that many of them. Okay, so I thought this sector was going to be wrong. Not really. I wish I could cast a abilities faster as soon as I'm done with it. It kind of sucks that it's just the same mod. Well, yeah, but I guess it makes sense for the strike. Like, they moved here after they were there. So, like, they're just moving on to the next section of the map. And that's why they're here. But I believe they're giving them, like, different minis. Just so it doesn't feel like the same thing. I mean, I wouldn't see any other reason for it. The other ones were still really cool. Really, you wouldn't see any other reason. It's still prepared. They're repetitive. And then these bitches, and they put it with different, like, three different minions, and I've been killing them since the start. It's like they're running out of mobs to put around. Kind of sucks. So they wanted to kill everything on the map, but they also, oh, that was the wrong thing. But they also want you to kill over and over the same mob. It's kind of weird. Like, I would expect them to do this one, which they had it on the other side, like all the way up. Now they have it all the way here, and could be related to the story easily. You know, so it has to, like, kind of deal with the story, blah blah blah, this and blah blah blah, that. Wouldn't be hard. But then, those bitches, they are all over this map, with different sub-minions, and you have to kill them over different, quests. I mean, you don't even have to do the yellow quest. Yellow still sounds important. There's so many types, you know, that yellow sounds like the most important one after the that red one, which is the main story quest. I like the two side quests anyway. Not the repeatable ones, but the side quests. I was reading on it because I couldn't find it. I don't know if I've said this before, but I was reading on it, and they did an update where you couldn't see the yellow crests, so you would have to know where they are, or you know, and you know how many yellow crests there are. I mean, just look at that bunch over there, and imagine just that bunch all over the map, and that would be the amount of yellow quests you would get in every zone. So it would be kind of idiotic if you want to do those quests to not be able to see them on the map. But they did a patch where that was going on.
I believe they did that patch because...
Sorry about that. They did that patch because mainly some people would just want to go through the story and not do all the side quests, and they completely forgot about the people that actually wanted to do side quests. And for a time, there was a thing. You know, for a time there was just no good way to tell who was giving out the quests. You actually had to pay a lot of attention, stick to the people that were, you know, around, speak to them around the red ones, and then you would get to know which ones had the yellow quests. But that was if the red marker was ever in that area. If it was not in that area, then there was really no way to tell. So I had to kill this. And as I was saying before, you see? The other ones were the mini versions of that. I don't know if it was in this video, but I was doing a video earlier. Could have been in that one. Or I was saying, well, they had a mini version of this. And now they have a big version of this. Weird that he's a Purpuri XL and he's that big. Maybe that's just magic. You know, it's always magic. Cool people have to be the magic, the dark magic ones. Why? I want to play Conan, man. But if I ever play Conan, it has to be a magic class. And it most likely has to be a necromancer. I don't think I would want to play anything else but a necromancer in Age of Conan. But I do want to play it. We'll see what happens with that one. Force might not be strong for that. It just might not be. Was I explaining the Jordan's down again? Well, a while ago. Like 2 months, 1 month ago. I didn't feel it. I didn't feel it. It didn't feel as good as it felt the first time I played it. At least playing the next one. Maybe they switched it up again. Maybe they didn't. Because I remember most of the skills that were there. Oh, maybe it's because I was doing the underwater quest. And the last thing I remember is being able to summon a bunch of little things. And that was like the most fun I ever had. So maybe it's because of that that it just doesn't feel the same. Because it was on the underwater quest that I was able to summon them. But anyways, I started a new class because... I started a new character. Because there were too many things that I didn't know what to do. And I was like, oh, what should I ever do? Also, I just wanted to start a new character. Start fresh in the beginning. It would be fun. So I started a new character a while ago. Just to check things out, I play it for a little bit. And that is one of the reasons this computer is so low on the memory. Of course, I'm such an idiot. I was forgetting why it's so full and Guild Wars is quite heavy. Plus Terra is quite heavy. Plus Arma is super heavy. So those are the reasons. Those are the reasons. I'm just trying to forget. But that's like, those three games are like almost 200 gigabytes. Right? Well, depends on what you install for Armor. If you have a bunch of mods like I do installed for Armor, then that would definitely be around 200. Armor alone is like 70 gigabytes, I think, for me. And then Terra is like, I don't even remember, but it could be like 40, 30 gigabytes. Maybe 20. That's like 100 right there. And then Guild Wars, I know, should be around the 20 to 30 gigabytes as well. So it's 130. Yeah, around 130 gigabytes, I would say.
Don't you have somewhere?
And that's not knowing exactly their
size. You look hungry, friend.
But I know they go around the 20 gigabytes, and I'm pretty sure my armor has to be around the 50, 70 gigabytes. So it's not 200, but it's at least half of 200 for all three games. And I only have a 500 gigabyte hard drive. Plus, I decided to install XCOM and this and that and that and that. So yeah, I have a bunch of things installed in this piece of shit. Oh, pretty cool. So let's take a rest here. And I completely forgot, and I went over the time. So guys, hope you forgive me for that, and yeah, I hope you just keep praising those stars, those beautiful stars. And yeah, now we can't see our protector, though. That's awesome. So just keep praising the stars. Hope you enjoy the video. Hope you don't dislike me for not being energizing on this video, but it's just that it was so fucked up that I missed those two videos, you know, those two tries, and I just didn't feel as excited anymore. But yeah, life is lovely, so just take it in. Have a great day, everybody. You know, if you like it, like the video. If you want to subscribe, subscribe. If you want to comment, please leave a comment. Let me know how you like the videos. I know I'm not as entertaining as many other people, but I hope I'm talking, you know, talking to you. Sorry, I was snapping my fingers. I hope I'm nice enough that you will stay for the next one. So I hope I see you guys in the next video, and praise the stars. I'll see you on the next one. Have a good night.